They're gonna patch it soon, I know it for a fact. Alright, so I just found out a new trick with the new combat shotgun. So, basically, this is how fast it normally shoots. Fast enough for a shotgun. But I figured out a way to shoot faster with it. So if you shoot, press whatever your reload button is, and then shoot again, you can shoot faster. And you can do it several times per, try. Until it, just stops. I tried double pumping, it didn't work. I wish it did, but it's just a way to shoot so much faster, to kill people so much faster. What do you shoot, reload, switch? No, it doesn't work. But you can. Just spam both of them, you can get a lot of damage done quickly. Because it cancels the thing, cancels the time frame in between each shot. And you're able to shoot so much faster. See how much damage it does to a tree, or how long it takes normally. 1, 2, 3, 4. About 4 seconds just doing it normally. 1, 2, 3. Took 3 seconds doing it not normally. Doing the trick. It doesn't even look like you're reloading. Never mind, it's only because I don't have enough ammo. Because I've been sitting here doing it for 10 minutes. But yeah, that's basically the trick that I have figured out. What the heck? So, hope you guys try it out. See if you like it or not.